Hello everyone, welcome in my channel ASP.NET Core. Today I'm going to show you how to fix that type of error if you got in your project. Then it's an easy way to do to handle that type of error, like cannot open database test app project DB requested by the login, the login failed. This types of error, how to solve it? Just open your solution explorer and stop debugging, and open package manager console. Just you can use add migration in it. Before doing migration, please check my previous video how to do migrate, because if you want to apply migration, just add that thing in your package, in your project.cs file. There is the tools package, you can say there is this package, entity framework core.tools in 3.1, and after that you can say you have to update your database. Okay, oops, update database spell miss. Okay, now after doing this, you have to successfully enter into your system and successfully logged into your database. Just after that, you have to save and test application project. And you realize that your identity project will work and any other issues related to that bugs will solved. Okay. So just it. Okay, and that type of error will solved after doing this. So thank you very much for watching this video, and keep watching all other videos.